on match 44.
With team 24-85.
Yeah.
In the middle, 29-28.
Viking Robotics.
And 766.
MA Bears.
Down in blue, 16-78.
Citrus Circuits.
18-68.
Space Cookies.
And 21-35.
Presentation Invasion.
Drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Autonomous mode, we've got some balls being scored. Wow. Holy cow, we got all 6 balls scored in autonomous. I haven't seen that in forever. The Red Alliance maxed out Auton. Nice job, Red Alliance. Let's see if you can outscore your Auton score in Teleop. Those points have been hard to come by for some reason. Circuits are a well-oiled machine. Blue Alliance catching up. Red Alliance still up by 9. Blue Alliance getting 1 assist. Good thing they have 2. They have a spare on board their robot. Let's see what happens. This is ugly. Smoked Lexan. It rarely ever breaks, but when it does, it's fantastic. Oh, the bounce back is nice. Nice bounce back technique. That's 3 assists. That's a beautiful thing. The bounce back's beautiful.
Guys, the chopper!
That's a 31-pointer. They're going to take the lead with that one. They do take the lead with that one. Red Alliance trying to get some points going. That's only 1 point. Blue Alliance going for the assist with 15 seconds. What are they going to do? Blue Alliance with 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, what an exciting turnaround. Game Sense, what do you have to say about that?
All right, guys, it was a great come-from-behind win on the Blue Alliance, which is surprising, seeing as they were up 3 robots to 2 almost the entire match.
Yeah, absolutely. The strategy they employed there, they tried to get both their assists, two of their three, all of their assists, in one zone right near the inbounder by doing a what we call the double doppel bopple, or as we call it, the quapple bopple. Taking the ball, bouncing it off one of your partners, catching it with the human player, throwing it into another robot, using them as a ball tunnel, and feeding it to 1678. And then they would go all the way down to the field to score it in the low goal or the high goal.
Unfortunately, I think the reason that match was so close is that when they were trying to do the quadruple bopple, the two blue robots were sitting down on the other end of the field, letting the other red robots have a field day.
Yeah, absolutely. It would have been a very different match if red had their third partner. Let's see what the official result is.
And here are the results. The Blue Alliance win a come from behind victory, 159-117. I have a couple announcements, so please pay attention.